Faith Family Fashion. Welcome back to our channel. Thank you so much for spending this time with me. If this is your first time, welcome and thank you for dropping by. If you are coming back, thank you so much. I love spending time with you guys. You know that, right? If you have not subscribed to our channel, what are you waiting for? It's free. We love free around here, right? So go ahead and hit that subscribe button and that notification bell so you will know when I upload another video. Those are my puppies. If you've been with me for a little while, you know I have two German Shepherd puppies. They just turned 4 months old and I don't have them in this room. I was able to film last time with them in this room. They were nice and quiet and chewing on their bones. Today they're a little rowdy, so I put them in the laundry room, which is over there. They want in here, so they're probably going to do some yelping and barking. I apologize now, but I want to try to get through this because I'm so excited. I have a thrift haul for you guys. Can you believe it? Oh, I'm so excited. So this is collective, but I did hit a really good sale yesterday, so you might want to get a drink. So go ahead and hit pause now. Go get you a drink, get you a snack, come back, and let's get started in this thrift haul. You guys know I love thrifting. It's one of my favorite things for clothes, for housewares, for furniture, just, you know, thrift stores and garage sales and estate sales and, you know, online, you know, stuff. I really enjoy it. I like saving money that way. I like being able to swap out the items in my house and in my closet and being able to do that on a regular basis and saving money. So, if you are new to thrifting, I got just a couple of little notes for you guys. Okay, one, I usually go in with a budget. Unless I'm looking for a large ticket item, I usually go in with a budget. I like to limit myself to 20 bucks if I'm going to go thrift store shopping, right? Just so that it's really easy to be taken over by the prices. If you're used to spending retail, to go in there and see these really great prices and just buy a lot. So one is know what you have in your closet and know what you need, right? And set yourself a budget and really check the items out while you are looking to make sure zippers work. You know, there's no missing buttons, there's no tears, there's no stains that won't come out, things like that. And like I said, and know what's, you know, set your budget, know what's in your closet, and watch for the sales. Like I said, I hit a really good sale. And the other thing is be ready to shop off season, okay? Because people clean their closets out at different times of the year. And, you know, they're going to be getting rid of stuff, maybe summer stuff in the middle of winter. So be ready to shop off season, and you can get some really good deals too. So let's get to the stuff you wanted to see, right? What I thrifted. Okay, I'm going to wait on that. Okay, so I've got a hanger. Let's see, this stuff is from, what is this stuff? This stuff is from Thrift Giant. They recently took over my local thrift store, and I wasn't too happy about it because I liked the other store because they had more stuff. They had more decor, more housewares, more furniture, and now they don't. So now I am on the hunt for a new thrift store in my area that has more decor, housewares, dishes, decorations and furniture and stuff like that. So that's what I'm on the hunt for now because I was talking with someone in this store yesterday and they said they were talking to staff members and they're trying to phase that out and be mostly just clothing items. So on this trip, I did spend $20. I spent about $20 each trip. There's a total of three trips. This is a two-piece set. And let's see, I think I paid full price for this. It was $8.99. I really liked it. It was different. It was unique. And I only bought a couple of items this time, so I was really selective in what I bought. So this is a two-piece set. It looks a little big, but on it actually hangs really nicely, so I don't mind. And this is the tank top. So it is a sweater and tank set. Can you see? It is just kind of this, you know, little sparkly gray and like Tiffany blue tank. And this was $8.99 for both pieces. And it is by Jones New York. I need to take all these tags off. Oh, and if you don't hear the dogs and you hear something else, Nick is back here on the other side of me playing online with his little friends. Nick has had the flu for the second time. In December, he had flu A during Christmas break. Now he had flu B. And I kind of feel like I'm starting to get sick. So I apologize now for the raspy sounding voice, for any coughing, and for having to stop and use Kleenexes on watery eyes and sniffles. So I do apologize. Okay, this is the whole thing. It is a long cardigan. Splits on the side. That's what I kind of like because it's different. I've seen the sets with just the waist length, jacket or sweater. But this I thought was different. I've not seen anything like it. That's the back. So it's just really pretty. I think it's just really dressy and pretty. And I have nothing like this in my closet. So I was really kind of excited about this. So like I said, $8.99, something different, something I might not have picked up if I was in a regular store, but since I was in the thrift store, I seen it, it caught my eye, I tried it on, I loved it. Okay, pants. I've noticed that I'm really in the need for some dress pants, and you guys know, what do I buy? I buy black pants. You're gonna be surprised. I might have some different ones here later on. But these were on sale. These were $4.99. And were these on sale? These were on sale. So these were 25% off. And these are Ann Taylor brand. So these are really nice. Look, they even still have the little thing back here where the tag was. So these may be completely brand new. I mean, they still have the lines in them that they usually have at the store. They're slightly taper legged. They've got the flat pocket. And I don't know if you can tell, but there's a little different variation of the material here and there. These are really nice. So 25% off of $5 for a pair of Ann Taylor dress pants. These are really nice. I love these. They've got the sewn pocket over here, so that makes them lay nice and flat. Yeah, they're black pants. I know. I tend to buy a lot of black pants. I just think they look dressy, and I can wear them for work. If I need to dress up on the weekends, I can wear them for that too. I like different styles of black pants. And this one is actually, it's actually olive, but I think it's going to come across black. I have a pair of black pants like this that I thrifted before, and these are brand new. These again are Ann Taylor Loft. They still have the tags on them. These were originally $69.50, and then they had them on sale for $20, and then I got them for $10. So $10 for a pair of pants is a bit much at a thrift store, but they're brand new with a tag, $69 pants. So these, I don't think you're going to be able to tell, but these are like riding pants style. Right here, it has that cutout. You know the riding pants that are brown and black, and they're brown, and then they got that black cut in here, and then the black cut in at the very bottom. You can see that that's exactly what these are. They're like riding pants. Does it have a name on these? No, it doesn't. But yeah, I have another pair like these. They've got the little button pocket. These fit nice. I love these. They look nice. They're olive, guys. They're not black. Aren't you proud of me? So, but that is such a nice, it's coming across black, isn't it? Or is it? It's really, really dark olive. So I thought that would be something really nice, and they're brand new. I love finding stuff at the thrift store brand new with tags. I did pick up on a different day a couple of books. I've been looking for these. I did not want to pay full price for these. And I've been wanting to read, some of you probably already have, but I've been wanting to read the Dave Ramsey books. So I picked this one up, Total Money Makeover. I know it's been out for a long time, but I am doing what I can to get my finances in order, to budget better, to save money. Puppies are barking. And so this is, yeah, the Dave Ramsey Total Money Makeover. And it was selling at half price books for $12.49. I think it originally sold for like $24.99 or something like that. And I got it for $1.99 at Goodwill, and it still has the dust cover, and it's in great condition. Nobody's written in it. It's like maybe somebody just didn't want it. And then I also got another one of his books, and this is one he wrote with his daughter, Rachel Cruz. And this is Smart Money, Smart Kids. So this I thought was really awesome too. Again, $1.99. This one, yeah, this one normally sells for $24.99 also. So I'm really excited to get started on these. Do you hit the book section up when you go into Goodwill? There was a lady there that was buying a ton of books. Okay, this is from Goodwill. Those and these. And this day, orange and purple tags were half price and you can't return them, which I was fine because Goodwill, you can try things on. At Thrift Giant, when they have a sale, you can't try them on. So this was $2.50 because it was half price. It is H&M, and it is this really super cute long pale pink sweatshirt. How cute and comfy is this? Oh my gosh. This is so cute. It's so basic. Can't you see this with a pair of leggings, maybe dark gray leggings or black leggings, cute little Converse, you know, maybe pull your hair up or put a hat on, and this is like weekend mom go. You know, it's so cute and comfortable, and it is in perfect condition. There's not a thing wrong with it. Somebody obviously just didn't like it and wanted to get rid of it, and I am so happy to take it. This is adorable to me, especially $2.50. I go back and forth. No, like I said, know what it is you want. So I go back and forth in thrifting between wanting things for work, really nice dressy things, and wanting casual things. When it is my time off, I want some nice comfortable things to wear, and I want some really cute things that I can wear. This is one of those cute things that I can wear. This is by the brand Absolutely. It says Creative Worldwide. I've never heard of that brand. But again, it was $2.50, so you can't beat that. I've been looking for one of these. This is on my wish list. Is like vest, long vest. So that's what this is. This is one of those long vests. It's really pretty navy and gray. So I'm seeing a long sleeve navy shirt or a long sleeve gray shirt underneath this with some skinny jeans and maybe some tall boots or booties. I've got some cute gray booties that would look cute with this. There's the back. Super cute, right? $2.50. I love these. I've been looking at these in Ross, and I was so glad when I found one. Now, this goes to the look off season. Oh, this is cute. You guys are going to love this. And this is, you don't see me thrift too many of these because I'm really super picky. But this was $6.99. And I do not believe it was on sale, so that's the price. And I can't even tell you this brand. I can't even see it, but I'm gonna hold it up here. If you recognize this at all, leave me a comment. It is a large. Do y'all see these colors? Girl, do you see these colors? Look at this. This is a long maxi dress. I don't buy long maxi dresses. I had someone, don't let people do this to y'all. I had someone tell me, you're too short to wear maxi dresses. They don't look right on you. You look like you shrunk. You know, and then I seen somebody, I think it was like Candy Dulce or somebody who's like 5'3 or 2 like I am. And she's like, oh no, honey, I buy them all the time. So I just haven't found one that I really liked. I really like this. Look at this cute little gold detail on these straps. The strap doesn't want to turn forward. It goes this way. Anyway, cute little gold detail. The backs are adjustable. Look at this. These stripes go different directions, and it's just, it's long, right? The colors are beautiful. This screams summer to me. Screams summer. I see so many of you ladies that tell me that you live in these kind of dresses in the summer. What I love is I love that these stripes, these green and navy stripes, are going different directions. So when you put it on, it is very figure flattering, right? I do not wear very many stripes because I feel like they make me look bigger. But with these stripes going all different sorts of directions, it is very figure flattering. And this is so cute and $7. And it is, like I said, it is in perfect, perfect, perfect condition. And I am in love with this little gold detail. So isn't that great? I love it. What do you think of that? You don't see me haul too many dresses. Like I said, I'm a little picky. Okay, now here is the stuff that I actually got this weekend. Are y'all ready? It's a little bit of some stuff. And all of this came out to be $22. So I did go over my $20 limit by $2. But I got a little bit of everything. This I got for my daughter-in-law. How cute is this? It is the most adorable little mini hoodie. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. She likes all things Disney and Minnie Mouse. And this is, guys, this is brand new with the tags. Okay, this was at Thrift Giant, and their sale was all clothing in the store. Everything was $1.99. So this was brand new. I told her $50. I was wrong. It was originally $36 at Kohl's. They marked it down to $10.80. It has the Disney logo. This store had it for $4.99, and I got it for $1.99. Brand new, $1.99. Is that mini logo not just the cutest thing you've ever seen? This is adorable. I know she's gonna love it. So I've already sent her a picture. So I got that for her. All right, let's dig down in here. I found this and I was trying this on. Okay, they shut the dressing rooms whenever they have these big sales. But they have mirrors. So you try things on in front of mirrors. And that's another tip. When you're thrifting, watch Thrifters Anonymous. You see those girls go in there in their workout gear. Well, it was cold here yesterday, so I don't feel like wearing yoga pants and tank tops. But I did wear a big cardigan sweater, anyway, that I could take off, and I still had my t-shirt on underneath it, and I had on some skinny jeans, so I could slide things on and off. But if you can go in your yoga pants and your workout tank top, then you can just slide stuff on and off, and you don't have to wait for a dressing room. So, okay, this is also brand new with the tags. This is Karen Scott, and it was originally $50. They had it on sale for $34.99. This store was wanting $14.99. Again, I got it for $1.99. Now, we are coming to the end of our season, the end of our winter season, but there was just some things I couldn't pass up. Not for $1.99. And look, do y'all see? Oh my gosh, you know I love sparkles, anything sparkly. Look at these big, I guess they're sequins, but they're not like glittery. Oh my gosh, they're so cute. It's a long sweater. You guys know I love long things. Slits on the side so it fits over those hips mama got. Yeah, so it's so cute. Isn't that adorable? And these two ladies that were standing there beside me when I slipped it on, they're like, oh, that's cute. Still got the shoulder pads in it, so maybe it sat in somebody's closet for a little while and they never wore it, but those are coming out. Mm-hmm. Yeah, those come out easy. But what do you think? Isn't this cute? $1.99, brand new $50 sweater originally, right? See what great deals you can get at the thrift store. So I love this sweater. I can't get it off the hanger now though. I love it. I think it's cute. It's just, oh, it's so cute. I love it. I'm in love with that. Of course, I'm in love with everything I got. Okay, now here we go off season again. Okay, so I found this. This was hanging on an end cap. This is so pretty. This is very pretty. This was $3.99 originally at their store. And of course I got it for $1.99. It is Chico's and it is a kimono. And look at this back like macrame crochet detail. They've got it there and then they've got it on the very ends of each side. Do you see these beautiful prints? So something olive or green or orange or yellow is gonna go with this. I see this over a gorgeous tank. I've got a couple of different pairs of colored jeans, guys. I've been branching out on my pants. But look at this. It's just so pretty. So it does have the armholes. You know, I'm big. I like the things that actually have the armholes and don't just go over. But it's just so pretty and summery and air flowy. It's going to look so cute over some shorts or some capri pants or even a skirt or something. It's just pretty. It's just scream summer. I think it's gorgeous. And for $2 from Chico's, yes, thank you. She'll take it. Okay, and then I got a jacket. And this was $2.99. Again, I got it for $1.99. This is Liz Claiborne. Nick calls this my Jumanji jacket. Because you guys know we just went to go see Jumanji, right? And I love it. It's linen material, so it'll be really great on into spring. It does have the tabs for the sleeves. It's got these little pieces right here, so you cinch the jacket up really tight. How cute, right? Just a really nice, can you see that really nice linen material there? Really, really nice. Those puppies want in here. Let me tell you, they're gonna come in here and make a mess. So I like that a lot. It's something I don't have in my closet. I was down to a couple of shirts and I couldn't decide. So I let Nick decide. And this is the one that he liked better out of the ones that I had. So they were selling this for $6.99. I do not know this brand. It says Shannon Ford, New York. I don't know Shannon Ford. But for $6.99, she must be someone popular. I did have a shirt similar to this that I actually just redonated. I bought it new and I donated it. Because I hadn't worn it in a while, but I like the way this one's made better. It is white and lace, and I'm a little short in the white department on white shirts and things. I like the detail on the sleeve, how it has the little tab right there, and it's got the little kind of Henley buttons here. The lace is gorgeous. It's really pretty. So I had this one and then I had a striped shirt that kind of went with those olive colored pants and I asked Nick which one he liked better. He liked this shirt better. So Like I said, I don't have too much in the white department. I got shadows behind me. I tried to get more light in here for you guys because there's either too much light behind or too dark and yellow. So I'm trying this. Sorry. I'm trying to see how I can get some more light in here. So I apologize for the lighting if it's bad, but I'm trying, y'all. So I'm going to wait after I film and see how this turned out. I don't know if I need to pull it closer or move it back or move it over. I'm sorry, okay? This was cute. Okay, this was so adorably cute. There is someone that I follow on Instagram, and I don't remember her name. I don't think she has a YouTube channel. If I can find her Instagram account name, I'll leave it down below. She's about my age. She lives way up north somewhere, and she just does an outfit of the day on Instagram, and she has the cutest style. She wears a lot of these sweaters. So I told you, I didn't find what I was looking for. I was looking for a lot of bottoms. I really was looking for skirts. Maybe capris I could wear on into spring and summer, some dresses. So you see, I found a few, but not as many. I didn't find any skirts at all, but she wears these most adorably cute little, print sweaters, and she wears them with skirts and tights and heels, and she looks so cute and in fashion. So I found this and it made me think of her. And I thought this was so cute, but she has these sweaters that all have these cute little characters on them, and she puts a little button-down shirt underneath it, so you see the collar, and she wears them with skirts, with tights, with heels, and she's just so cute. I love her style. It just made me think of her. So think outside the box on these cute little sweaters. You can dress them up in addition to just wearing them with your jeans and your tennies or your boots or something, right? How cute would this be with a black skirt or a red skirt, you know, with a cute little collar, maybe a black skirt with a cute little red shirt, button-down shirt underneath it or something, right? Isn't that little penguin adorable? They were selling him for $4.99, and I got him for $1.99, and this is in perfect condition. There's no peelies or anything on this. Y'all, I'm fixing to do a get rid of bag, so I may film it. I don't know. If you're interested in what I get out of my closet at home and donate as I'm purging, let me know. Leave me a comment down below. Maybe I'll do a purge box. I try to every week go through the house and get rid of, you know, a box or a bag of something so that I can, you know, purge. I don't like bringing all sorts of stuff like this in and then not getting rid of just as many, if not more, things. So I did purge at least one large grocery bag of stuff last weekend, I think. So yeah, it's time for me to purge again. Okay, these were $3.99 there, and I got them for $1.99. And these are, again, Jones, New York, and they are side zipper pants. So look, they're not black. These are side zipper pants. They're flat front, flat on the back. Sometimes these side zipper pants, oh, we got yellow. Some of these side zipper pants kind of make me nervous, give me anxiety, because it's kind of difficult to try to reach over and try to zip. Yeah, I'm always afraid I'm going to pinch myself or cut myself. But these are cute. I have trouble finding navy pants. I just do. I have trouble finding navy pants that I like. And these are, the legs are tapered just a little bit, just really basic navy pants. Basics are great because you can pair them with so many things. There's that. And then, y'all are going to be proud of me. Look, so many things that are not black. Look, eggplant. I think they're coming across a little redder, more red. Anyway, these are brand new. Also, these are Old Navy, size 10, brand new. Still have the tags on them. These were selling at Old Navy for $29.94. They were selling them for $14.81, and Mama got them for $1.99. Cannot beat that, right? I'm gonna go ahead and take these tags off. Now, I could not, oh my gosh. I cannot wait to wash this stuff and style it and play with it and hang it up in my closet. Oh, but I just, everybody's been sick. Nick, like I said, Nick's been sick twice. I'm just not feeling the greatest, and it just wasn't happening last night. So I'm doing this today. So these are just really cute. I love the stretch. Look at this. Look at the stretch band. And they got the little flat pockets. I can't wait to style these really pretty purple pants. They have, they feel, they're not velour or something, but it's that brushed denim kind of stuff. You know what I'm talking about? These are cute. These are cute. Cute, cute, cute. Outside of the box, different colors, getting out of my comfort zone. Who can pass that brand new Old Navy pants for $1.99? Okay, now this next stuff actually is Nick's. I did find some stuff for Nick. I did look for my oldest son, but he likes pearl snap button-down shirts. Didn't have any. Didn't find any. Okay, so this was $4.99. Originally theirs, and again, I got it for $1.99. This is by a company called Burnside. Nick really likes the hoodie shirts. That's just his thing. He likes the hoodie shirts. Now, he wears uniforms to school, so when he's not in school, so I have to buy two sets of clothes. I don't know who thought that was a good idea, but I have to buy school clothes, and then I have to buy casual clothes, because you know when they wear a uniform to school, they don't want to wear that same stuff on the weekends. And who wants them to? So this is a really cute little hoodie. Look at this. So this is t-shirt, jersey, gray jersey material there. Gray jersey sleeves across the shoulders. And then you got this really cute little red and navy and gray plaid pattern going on here. It is flannel, but it's a really thin. It's not a thick flannel. So he liked this. So getting that little boy to go, yeah, Mom, I like that. Whew, I'm telling you. Kind of a big deal, but he did like that. And these were all like in like new condition. I don't know this brand. Okay, they were selling this for $4.99 too. And I didn't know it has this little symbol right here. All of these are actually a little big for him. I just buy them big because, you know, kids grow so fast. And this one, he like consistently grows. My oldest, he would grow and stop and grow and stop. And then over his between middle school and high school, he grew like 6 inches one summer. Nick just kind of consistently grows. He is now officially 1 inch taller than me, so he's so happy. But this brand is Volcom, V-O-L-C-O-M. Do you guys know that brand? I don't know that brand, but this is another hoodie. Look, it's just super cute. So you got the hoodie on it. It's blue and gray with a dark gray pocket with that little symbol on it. That's them. So again, just a t-shirt, $1.99, perfect condition. And this is a dress shirt. His brother wears a lot of these, and so he, of course, likes to look like his brother. And this is Urban Pipeline, and it is a really nice blue and gray button-down shirt. They did have a Hollister button-down shirt there that was really nice, but he didn't really like the colors. But him and his brother wear a lot of blue. I think I've been told by my son's fiance to not buy any more blue pearl snap shirts. Because he has a lot, but I like him in blue. So, again, $4.99. That must be the going price for men's shirts was $4.99. So, is that it? Is that it? Is that it? That's it. My bag is empty, guys. That is my thrift haul. Whew, almost 30 minutes here. What do you think? Let me know what you think of my thrift haul. Let me know if you have been thrifting. What was your favorite thing that I got today? If you liked this video and you want to see more, please like, subscribe, comment, and give me a thumbs up. If you want to see some of the things that I'm getting out of my closet, out of my house, that I'm decluttering, and I am donating back to the thrift store, let me know. If you have any other suggestions for videos or would like to see anything else from me, go ahead and leave me a comment below and let me know. Again, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and become a part of our family. Oh, goodness, guys. Now I gotta wash all this and put it away. And the puppies are quiet. Oh, my gosh. Okay, please remember to stop and thank God for today because it truly is a gift. And if no one has told you today, you are absolutely beautiful inside and out. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.